Coming to Korea, I've always wanted to feel what it's like to have your life as a K-pop idol. I've been dancing ever since I was 13 years old, and ever since then, my love for K-pop just grew. So I've decided to hire a professional makeup artist in Korea to do my makeup and hair professionally, and even have a photo shoot afterwards. I swear, but I felt so Korean after this. Anyways, come join me.
Good morning! Oh my god, just woke up. I look like this. But today is going to be a very anticipated day. So today I'm gonna get my makeup done by a professional Korean makeup artist. And it just makes me so happy because I've been wanting to do this since I don't know when. And after that, I'll be having a photo shoot. And our appointment's at 10. So, yeah. Okay, to start with this makeup prep, the makeup artist started with toner pads to kind of cool down my face. I swear to god, after like she put the toner pads, I felt so sleepy afterwards and I actually wanted to sleep, but I actually just controlled myself. Next, she applied kind of this like primer thing. I'm not sure, but when I watch Korean makeup artists do other people's makeup, they usually apply this like primer thing. I think it's to help make you look whiter and to like kind of fit the Korean beauty standards even more. And yeah, now she's using a sponge to kind of blend out the primer she kind of put on me.
Do you do K-pop idols makeup?
Sorry?
Do you do K-pop idols makeup?
I don't know makeup? You want?
No, do you?
Me?
No.
I'm natural makeup.
Huh?
Natural makeup.
That's true.
My face.
No, do you do K-pop idol makeup?
Oh, yes.
Then, I think this is kind of self-explanatory, but she put eyeshadow on my face and it gave me that kind of pop of color that I needed for my eyes. And she also put eyeshadow on my achy side to give me kind of that Korean effect.
So, when I look your face, the color is so similar. Like,
now she kind of did my lashes. I think the first thing she did is like lined my lashes. I feel like she's doing that to give herself a guide in doing my lashes next, because for my lashes there were a lot of steps she put into this. So the first thing she did was curl my lashes like how a normal person would curl their lashes. After that, she applied my lashes one by one. Usually when we buy lashes, it already comes in a whole set, but no. This makeup artist used individual lashes and put it on my lashes to make it more precise. Then she proceeded to put mascara on my lashes and it was actually very nice after she put mascara on my lashes, because it made my lashes look so long and so healthy and so extravagant, and I loved it so much. Then she used tweezers to kind of make the lashes more defined and separate from each other.
Are you tired?
And she, after that, she continued to put more mascara. And my eyes looked so good after it. I swear, she did so much magic to my face. I think she put the perfecting primer again, because my skin that day wasn't the best, so I think she tried to like hide all my blemishes. At all.
Will you put liquid?
When you?
Will you put liquid? Put little? More? You want more eyelash?
No, eyeshadow.
Oh, sure.
And then after that, I think she proceeded to put eyeliner on my eyes. And yeah, her eyeliner position is so good because I could never do that on my own face. And she did my brows. And oh my god, when I say Korean makeup artists are so good in doing my brows. I had like a makeup artist for my prom this year, and I don't know what he did with my brows, but this Korean makeup artist, she actually shaved my brows, and I love the shape she did on me. It felt so natural that I actually loved my face for like 1 month or 2 months. Then after that, she retouched my eye cell again because I wanted the makeup to look darker. And now I think she's using a foundation or a Korean cushion or a Korean base to cover out the blemishes in my skin. because my skin sucks that time. And this is her applying blush. I swear to God, her blush technique is so good. I want to know that brush that she's using. And she literally keeps reapplying it because I feel like the blush she uses is so buildable that you could just keep reapplying it. And next, she proceeds to contour my face. I swear, but I think when she does the contour in my face, it makes my face actually look defined. Usually when you put bronzer in your face, it kind of makes you look more bronzy and like more yellow. But that's why I like contour more, because contour kind of gives that natural shadow. Then she proceeded to contour my nose. I don't know, I think I love the contour she did on me on my nose, because it did some magical wonders. It's as if I did plastic surgery, but I did not.
How long are you makeup artist? How long? Maybe 7 years. How old are you?
How old?
16?
Then she proceeded to do my lips. When I watched this video for the first time, I was trying to find like the exact lip tint she used on me, and it's actually a basic lip tint because it was actually so hydrating. You know, like other lip tints that don't even hydrate your lips, but the basic one, I actually loved it. I actually bought two from Korea, and I actually bought another one like recently when I went to Hong Kong. And okay, so Korean makeup artist technique to help keep your lashes really like hold on for the whole day is using like a heated stick to like heat up your lashes. So it's like a curler. Imagine curling your hair to like make it stay that way. That's the same technique they do with lashes. They heat up the stick and then make the lash, and then they place the stick on a certain way on your lashes to make it just hold for the entire day. And after that, I think they're finishing up my makeup with powder and highlighter around my nose and around the corners of my eyes. And I think she proceeded to contour my nose again and to add just, you know, those little retouches. Then it's time to do my hair. So for these clips of her doing my hair, I didn't really film a lot, but she basically straightened it out, and I was actually so indecisive with what hair I wanted because I didn't even know what would suit me. So at the end, we just decided with a half pony, kind of straightened hair, and a ribbon on top of my hair. And yeah, that's my final look. And I swear to God, but I felt so unreal after this, and I just felt so happy that I got this opportunity to do this. And this is my makeup artist. She looks so pretty. I love her so much. And this is her studio. It doesn't look that white and pink, but I swear to God, in real life, she actually just makes you look so white. So if you don't like that, I wouldn't recommend it.
Oh my God, I look like a K-pop idol. So the makeup artist, you know, the makeup artist that I was, you know, the makeup artist that I was 21. She thought I was 21.
21 years old?
Yeah, she thought I was 21. Kasi,
what? She what?
She thought I was 21 years old. Yeah, she asked me. Sabi ko 16. Sabi 16? Ano yan? But like, okay, now we're on the way to the studio. Take pictures. Ballet car. So the makeup artist was looking at Dong Day 1. And then we're going to Gangnam for the studio. Then I'm gonna take pictures. And it's gonna be like a ballet car photo shoot if I didn't say it earlier. Like, it's gonna be pink, white. Now it's gonna be pink and white. Oh, never mind. So, the salon was in Gangnam. Then we're going to Dongdae mode for the studio. Yeah. Oh my God, this is the studio. Thank you.
Call me the that just cause you're bitter. You have
baby last September. And I'll admit that I can be a pessimist in my relationships, but it's so sick, sad world. If you're not making it better, just shut up, boy, shut up. It's so sick. Shut up, boy, shut up. I don't want what the others want. What the others want is what I already have. Don't need good luck, it'll just turn bad. Others need no fans to me. Not a masterpiece, I'm a piece of work. And the worst, ooh. Da 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 da. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's so neat. You come along, and it feels so bright. It's like luck is raining on me. Go and follow your heart, doesn't matter how far.
Okay, huh? So I'm done with my photo shoot. How's the experience?
Whatever.
Okay. But it was so fun. I changed it to my outfit. It's like a pink ballet core, whatever, inspired. It took me like 1 month to plan. And then the photographer said, I'm going to posting. I researched that. After this, I'm going to Gabokgong Palace. When I told that to the makeup artist, she didn't understand me. Because I probably said it wrong. But we're going to eat first. So yeah. The ribbon actually broke when I was like doing a photo shoot. It's okay. So you're gonna eat in this Korean beef place. It's called Hwang Yok Jang. Excited to eat? Wow, excited to eat.
I'm hungry, obviously.
God, the culture is so nice. Oh my God, we're in Hongdae. I'm going to find the Gentle Monster store. Oh my God, I'm going into another Olive Young. Let's see how much stuff I come out with. It's the famous sunscreen.
Hi, so we're trying out toners. This is the famous rice toner.
Oh my God, it's my holy grail. It's like, even the bombs are on sale, like, so nice. Monster. We're back at Myeongdong. Oh my God.
Yan. Ito.
isa pang... Wala na. Ang pangit. Ano yan?
Hi guys, so I'm talking very softly because people are sleeping, but I forgot to end the video. But yeah, that's all for my K-pop idol transformation slide. I don't even know what I'm gonna name this video, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it personally. Like, oh my god, I'm talking so soft because people are sleeping. I wouldn't recommend it if you don't want to look white. I promise you, they'll make you look so white. I don't even know what it is. If you want to see the picture results, they're in IG. Such a fun time and like the day, like the studio was so nice. If you saw like the makeup they had so much makeup. And the makeup artist was even like a makeup artist of ISWON. And like the studio was so accommodating and like teaching me how to pose and stuff. Like it was just so nice. Such a nice experience in Korea. Like I've just been like looking at the pictures and I'm like fangirling myself. I don't usually fangirl over pictures. But these pictures are like so, so high level. Yeah, again, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed me and like this day. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye.